let's say the Nigeria Electricity Regulatory Commission, NEC, say, you know, get plan to increase the electricity tariff. The chairman for NEC, Professor James Momo, he had to talk to men inside Abuja, say the touchlighting of the electricity tariff. He say no, they automatic, and he means a high payment from customers, they one kind. Professor Momo say tariff, a touchlight, and a constitutional obligation for the commission, and they help to talk whether the level of the matter they should put a need for the sector.
There is no immediate increase in tariff for customers. The proposed tariff review, okay, is what we are mandated to do as a regulator. We have to do it twice a year. We've done the first one around June. January is here, thank God. That is where we have no ability, we have no other option but to do our job. But don't take us for granted, we must do our job. We have done the review and it's subject to public consultation. In the next 3 months, Dr. Arabi, the entire commissioners, and myself will be running from place to place to inform you, to engage you, just like we've done our job for consultation.
This review does not necessarily translate to increase in tariff. What it does is that the participants, that the DISCOs and even the GENCOs would come to know what cost reflective tariff is. So it will determine how much the DISCOs remits to the market and how much interventions will be required.